Now get out of here! Hold on a second, Michael. You were absent yesterday, so I need to give you some work. All right, so let's see. Here's your work. Hold on, give me a second. Okay, there's a little more. Give me a second. Math. Oh yeah, math books. Oh yeah, this one. Okay. Oh wait, I forgot about these. Cause you missed science yesterday. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, you missed science. You have a big packet to do. Oh gosh. Seriously. We don't want to lose any of this work. This is valuable work. Oh, yeah, and then you have, a big math packet. Oh, goodness. Oh, yeah, and then,
I'm going to see ya.
This is all your main. Oh, wait, sorry, there's one more thing. Just some algebra that you missed, and then we have this gigantic science packet that we did, and this is, what we did. Hold on, let me just stack it on the other student's desk. So you're gonna have to, this is the page, so you're gonna have to do math here, then science in this one, then you got this one, it's all about vegetarian food.
I know what to do, okay?
So, okay, here's your homework book. This is, every page is filled.
Well, I don't wanna do it. What?
This wouldn't have happened if you weren't absent. Oh, and one more thing, if you see in your homework book that you dropped, sorry, it is all due tomorrow.
Okay, let's go.
Mommy, no.
Oh. 2 hours earlier.
Come on, Justin.
Today, class, we are going to be learning about vegetarian food and how good it is for you and men's fitness health. Let's do this. Now, first, we're gonna go over the rules. The first rule is no talking, no smiling, no moving, and no questions ever. Yawning is unacceptable. Now, let's learn about men's fitness. This is the 2007 edition. Now hold on 1 second, let me get the right book. It's right in my shelf, be right back. I'm back. Off the desk, go to the principal's office. Oh wait, it's after school. The desk, detention, tomorrow. It's the end of the day, so you can't have it today. But I will see you tomorrow, detention. Don't forget to study men's fitness.
What do you mean?
Hope you enjoyed our What Do You Mean parody.
Thank you. Like and comment.
Subscribe. We have 29 subscribers. We can get to 100 subscribers at least by Christmas, or even if it takes a little longer.
We'll have $5,000!
No.
Yes.
Subscribe, like, and that. And subscribe, like, and comment. Follow us.
Everybody, everybody have a channel.
Can you let me say the social media?
But everybody have a channel.
Subscribe, like, and comment. Follow us on Twitter, Tumblr, Instagram, Vine, Vimeo, and Facebook. If we can get 100 page likes on Facebook by Christmas, it would be so awesome. Thanks, 100 subscribers by Christmas, it would be so awesome. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll leave a link down below for our Trouble the Cats channel, and we'll also leave a link down below.